work.
Row crab pots in September. A lot of crabs right now, mostly males. A few areas we're starting to see females show up. Still seeing some doublers. A lot of the big males are still hiding. We're not seeing a lot of big males. A lot of smaller males, medium-sized males, nice heavy crabs, but there's a nice one. Nice big extra large jumbo crab. Salinity's up around 12 parts down in Annapolis. A little bit lower here, but pretty high right now. A lot of jellyfish. Seeing very few fish in the pot. Crabs, crabs, crabs. Last big hurrah coming up, Labor Day weekend. It's the last crab holiday of the year. Kids are back to school now. Some of the best crabs of the year coming up after Labor Day. Beautiful size crabs, heavy crabs. Bit cooler weather today. I guess lower humidity really is all. Still upper 80s most days for the high. All the ospreys will be leaving soon. The eagles will get their nest back. I should say the eagles will get their perch sites back. Thank you. using shrimp heads for bait. They'll probably switch over and use some fish now. Might catch that better crab, that bigger crab. Thank you.